honeysuckle and a great big expression of happiness. Boy, you couldn't miss with a dozen roses. Such would astound you, the joy of children laughing around you. These are the makings of you. It is true, the makings of you. The righteous way to go, little one would know or believe if I told them so. You're second to none, the love of all mankind should reflect some sign of these words I've tried to recite. They are close but not quite, almost impossible to do, reciting the makings of you.
Better known as Chuck.
Let's see.
Better known as Abdullah. My brother.
At least we were told that.
Scarface. Oh. Apostle.
A pastor.
Pastor. Yeah.
Yeah, apostle, but against pastor. I'm the pastor.
Just known as the man.
Zah.
I'll start
there. That's Darren.
Darren.
Better
no, you. I've already been married. I'm married. I've been married 34 years. You're the one.
You're still the man, though. Amongst all those right here, you're the man. His name was inherited because his name is Charles. Darren? Oh, he just it's left out. This is Alexei, better known as Abdullah.
Okay.
Yeah, man. Last way we was in, when you put on your stuff, he looked like he had one of them Sudan outfits. And pants were way up there like gauchos. We were out on the beach, got away. Seriously. And somewhere, some.
Yeah, I think they just didn't use the sizing information.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
We are here, gathered here today.
I'm gonna sign my death certificate today. Sign it and give my life over to
Shalisa. From that, I look for everything to go and be
very pleasurable and have a nice life.
Dexter, we congratulate you on the next step of life and blessings over you and everything. So, Father, we thank you and we honor you today for this opportunity to stand before these two wonderful people as they come together and join in matrimony. And so we ask that you would bless them, that you would bless them for life, that you would protect them, and that you would prosper them in everything that they want to do. Thank you for these great men that are around them and the great women that are part of this too. And we ask that you would bless each and every person in this room and just be with all of us. And we just give you honor.
I am Shalisa Lee, and I am marrying Dexter Henry. We met 22 years ago, and I just want to know. I want him to know that I know what I have, and I know what God has given me. And he's all the man that I want. And he has always been all the man that I need. More than gold. I love you, Dexter.
And my eyes had the pleasure to behold you're my latest and my greatest inspiration. Things never looked clearer. Peace within never felt nearer. My burden's gone. It's turned into a song. Tender as a baby's touch. I needed you oh so much. At last, the Lord's so alive. You're my latest and my greatest inspiration. I plan to give you all that I have. I'll be everything, everything you think I am. You make life a joy to live. And I'm thankful, yes, I'm blessed just to know you. I've been so many places, I've seen so many things, but none quite as delectable as you. More beautiful than the Mona Lisa, worth more. Butterflies is what I feel inside, and every time it's like my first time away, and I can never find the words to say. You're the perfect girl, you were made for me. It's so easy to love you, baby. We're compatible, credible, and natural. And girl, I never felt this way before. From the bottom of my heart, baby girl, I just wanna tell you that you are the reason I love, the reason I trust. God sent me an angel. You are the best in the world, a wonderful girl. Knowing you by my side brings tears to my eyes. Into your eyes, and I knew you were an angel, but you were in disguise. Tell me how.